was WrestleMania week the last time that I was here. I'm just excited and grateful to be back, and it's going to be a cool night. And no matter what, like, everybody wins.
The Women's Royal Rumble is a loaded, star-studded field.
Mickie James, the Impact Knockouts Champion!
Obviously, I left WWE not very long ago, and that's the reality, and I've been able to do some really incredible things with NWA and with Impact. I'm very blessed to be over there and to be paving this new way and to be a champion, and I'm proud to represent Impact Wrestling here. This has never been done before, and there's never been a champion or a championship ever recognized from a different outsider. I'm personally very excited about tonight and to be welcomed back with open arms, to be the catalyst and the person who actually, you can't say never, because anything is possible. And I think it's pretty magical that we were able to make this happen and that I'm standing here today.
The Rumble, there's always just a level of excitement. I feel like especially this year, for the Women's Rumble alone, having Mickie James, someone from a different promotion, to be at the Rumble, there's a certain level of fervor and excitement.
The arc of someone's career is about to change. Nana Brooke is over the top and eliminated! Oh, this crowd here in St. Louis loving it! We got a fresh competitor coming in to change the game. Who might it be? Legends are entering the Royal Rumble tonight. Mickie James, Impact Women's Champion. Nothing she hasn't done, nothing she hasn't accomplished in the WWE. And listen, listen to this place. Long memories in the WWE, look at that. Six-time WWE Women's Champion.
Liv Morgan goes face first. Mickie James looking good.
But as this ring fills up, it's not getting any easier for anyone. Oh my, Michelle McCool, she's out, both feet down. Mickie James all fired up tonight. But now Lita with an opportunity to break a few more hearts.
Oh, she has Mickie James over the top rope.
Oh!
Beautiful DDT, she's out! That is it!
It was pretty amazing. I mean, you talk about 40,000 people, and just to go out there and hear the people respond the way they did for me, like, it was a lot of love, a lot of love. So it felt great. To create history in 2022 in the world of wrestling is hard to do. I honestly didn't think I'd ever be back here again. And so this is really cool. It's really cool. And I'm grateful.